You can't blame Canucks fans for being a little uneasy. There's only a few weeks until training camp, and nobody has heard from Roberto Luongo. Besides the odd hilarious tweet, he's gone MIA. But that's not entirely true. Luongo spoke with John Tortorella four times over the summer, and Vancouver's new head coach says his starting goaltender is ready to go. Here is what Tortorella told the Vancouver Sun. He knows that there's a lot of talk and probably a lot of questions coming his way with how it all unfolded here. I think he's prepared for that. And the bottom line is he told me, I just want to play.